Alright guys, what is up? DC Heat here in a video, and today I have another vlog. Right now it is 11:45, I'm going to the gym with Stretch. Reason it took me so long to get there was because I had to post yesterday's vlog and I was having some copyright issues, I think.
That right there is the Uber. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave right now.
Yeah, that is the Uber. Stretch is waiting there. I'm gonna go meet him at the gym. Diamonds jumping at the face. Do this shit like every day. Do this shit from May to May. Buy a boat or buy a Wraith. Niggas always gotta hate. Bitches always acting fake. Took my money at the bank. Then I went and bought a safe. Then I put it in the safe. Bitches always acting late. Kind of how you never break. How you went and bought a boat, yeah. Don't just bitch it on this cold, yeah. Hand you skin and heat a pole, yeah. Don't let out the antidote, yeah. Let out that antidote. I spit your shit like a cantaloupe. Splash on a red and hope. Then it's right back to the kitchen dope. Splash, splash on her. Splash, splash on the bitch. Gonna splash on her. I'm gonna splash. Bro, them ropes feel so good.
They feel good?
They feel good. Well, if they feel good, you're not doing it hard enough, alright?
What do you mean, dog? I'm ripped. You see the last vlog where I was. Yeah. Okay, DC Heat, good shit, baby. Okay, I see you.
Now watch him try to call me scrawny in the comments.
Let's see the black vert. That's one. Oh, come on, I can do better than that.
Two. Good, let me see.
You're barely... Bro, I do...
I'm wearing... Jump, man.
Yak, yeah. This is gonna be the shot every day we meet. Me walking you, you dap me up, me saying something that's not really funny, and then it's a jump cut right after the joke to make it sound more funny.
Alright.
Nice shirt, loser. Jump cut. I just had to say that, sorry.
It's all good, man.
You vlogging today, right?
Yeah.
You really are?
Put yeah,
that shit out, baby.
Guys, I mean, like...
You wanna tell them the channel yet, or are you still trying to prepare it? I like that you wanna prepare, not just
I'm
say
I'm trying
it.
To prepare.
All right, cool. Yeah, what's up? Just hold on.
8 to 10 minutes.
8 to 10 minutes? All right. Just hold your horses for one sec.
There's three rows. Everybody can have a row.
There's three rows?
Yep.
Three rows in the whip?
Hold on,
we get lemon?
No. This is black.
Yeah?
I'm black. This is the white. You're right. So you can get the middle. And I get the whole thing. I will just do it like that.
Alright guys, what is up? In this segment of the vlog, we're gonna do something called the Yak Yak and Aiden taste test.
What's up guys, it's DC Heat. I'm here with Yak and we're doing a food review. I hope you enjoy. Yeah.
It's gonna be the first segment. In this segment, me and Yak Yak eat a rare or bizarre food or flavor of food and review it for your guys' pleasure. Today, we got the cupcake, filled cupcake Oreo. And we're very excited. We're a little bit sad we're not Stretch here, but you know, this is me and Yak Yak thing now, I guess. So let's just hop right into it. Yak Yak, why don't you grab me Oreo? Grab me one, grab one for yourself. Right. Oh, they look a bit thick, you know, they got, let me just, oh, dude, you already had it? All right, I guess I'll have it.
They're really good. I didn't think it. They taste like regular Oreos.
They taste a bit like cupcake. Tastes a bit chocolatey. Wow, I like it. I really like that. A lot better than the normal Oreo for me. Wow, that was great. I give it a 9 out of 10. How about you?
I give it...
I mean, they got me diving in for another one, you know?
I give it a lit. Like Marquis says.
I give it a lit.
You give it a lit?
I give it
the only
a lit.
Thing I don't...
Alright, what do you give out of 10 though, actually?
I would give it a 10. I mean, they're not bad at all.
A 10? You sure?
There's nothing bad about them.
Well, there you guys have it. That's the first segment, the first episode in the Yak Yak and Aiden taste test segment. Be excited for some more episodes coming soon.
It's 2 Yak.
And it's Aiden. And we're out. Let out that antidote. I spit your shit like a cantaloupe. Splash on a red and hope. Then it's right back to the kitchen dope. Splash on a splash, splash on a bitch. Gonna splash on a. I'm gonna splash.
You really thought you could ditch us, Stretch?
Why you up here?
What?
I thought you were up here.
You're a dumbass.
Okay. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling, 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 ding-a-ling. Oh. Ding-a-ling.
Hey.
Ding-a-ling.
Hey. What?
Ding-a-ling. 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 Ding-a-ling.
Hey. So we're just sitting in Safeway right now. We just bought some drinks.
Just stick one right there.
We just bought some drinks, but the problem is outside it's like 95 degrees, extremely sunny, and the sun literally like drains all of your energy. So I feel like going home right now.
Last night the hot sausage you told me to give it.
Please stop talking for the viewers' pleasure.
I gave you two. Don't lie.
This is why we win.
Yes, yes, you are. You should be able to guard.
Just guard me.
That's exactly what you told me.
That's for buying five of them. You sold all of them.
No, you said you would pay me. You gotta pay me back. No, I never.
Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up.
No, the fuck can't shut up. So leave.
Oh my gosh. This kid is so shipwrecked. All right, yeah, the heat literally drains all the energy out of you, so I don't really feel like doing anything. If I was gonna do anything, I wanna go biking into like Union Station, which is a huge train station in DC, but it's like 5 miles away from here. But I'd be down for the trip. Are you guys down for the trip, one of you?
No, Stretch is.
Stretch, you are? It looks like we may be going to Union Station, boys. Yaka is gonna attempt the impossible. Go down the escalator. If you do this, I'll give you $5 to get to the end.
You give me $5, I swear I will do
this. I promise you. If you make it there, I'm saying, I'll give you $5. Go. Put the phone away. Oh my, what? What, it's that easy? What? I did not know it was that damn easy. Oh my gosh. Dude, what the hell? Should've gave him like a time limit. We got a new plan now. If he does this in 10 seconds, he gets $5. Ready? I got the timer on the screen. Ready? Whatever. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, what? Oh shoot, look who we got in the building. We got mini,
you know
mini Yakya, baby.
Test?
Oreos.
Oh my gosh. What's up, bro? What happened to your hair?
Man, I had to cut it.
Why?
Because I had to get the new hairstyle. Feel me, right?
Your hair was way too long. You need to
cut it.
Oh, dance to the song. What do you think of that cookie?
Oh.
You don't like it?
No, that's my nasty. You taste like old butt.
You know what old butt tastes like?
Yeah.
Yakya loved it.
I know.
You just been riding your bike around today?
Yeah, with my friends.
Nice.
Right.
Oh shit!
Up my booty cheek, now I booty make.
Up and back, please.
Booty fam.
Why you always gotta be stingy?
I like that.
I know you do. You fat head motherfucker.
I just fell. You didn't get out here.
No, you fell.
That was karma.
All right, guys, so Stretch and Yakya are inside right now playing ball. And I'm gonna go in there in a second, but like, I don't even feel like it. It's just like the sun like drains the energy out of me. I just feel so sluggish today. But Marquise and Chris are coming here right now and we're gonna go to the movies with them. You saw Marquise yesterday and you haven't seen Chris in a while, but what the hell was that? We're gonna go to the movies. I know we went there yesterday, but there's not really much to do here, to be honest. We sort of cycle through the same few things, but yeah, I'm gonna go and play some ball right now. And yeah.
She looked at me and said she wants some Nouveau, but if she splash it on this coat, I bet it won't show. Hey, fly to Miami when I touch down.
Hi, can I get the cherry explosion? Thank you.
She said she bought 10, but most of her friends.
All right, so in the past few days, everyone has been asking me about Africa, like, why'd you get sent there? Why didn't you want to go? You're lying about Africa. You just didn't upload videos. Basically, that's like vintage DC. Basically,
However, I did get sent to Africa. It was a 2-week trip. I really didn't want to go. It was 12 teens, 2 counselors, and 1 CIT. We just like go all over South Africa and like make pit stops in certain cities. Or dude, there's a bee on my camera. Get off. Go away. What's up, dog? You make pit stops in certain points in South Africa, and we'd stay at like these backpacking places. One time we stayed at a hotel, but basically we just travel around South Africa. You know, one time we went cage diving with sharks. One time we saw these huge elephants. We went to this like national park and we saw these elephants. I'll flash a bunch of pictures of when I was there right now, but it was just like, it was an amazing experience and I really, really enjoyed myself there. I didn't think I would, and that's why I didn't want to go there. And I knew I couldn't make videos. I knew I couldn't be hanging out with my friends, going to play basketball and stuff like that. Once I was there, I really enjoyed it. I got back and I was like, all right, time to be on the grind, time to make videos every day, vlogs every single day, go to the gym. What else do I have to do? I have to make basketball videos. Still brainstorming about that. I love that series, the one-on-one with the twist. I love doing, making those videos, and I'm gonna make so many more. Leave comments down in the comment section, some ideas for those videos, because those are so much fun to make. But yeah, everyone's playing basketball inside. I just got some ice cream. They want me dead or alive. They want me dead or alive. I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. You never crossing my mind. Put that shit on my life. They want me dead or alive. They want me dead or alive. I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. You never crossing my mind. Put that shit on my life. Yo, what's up, guys? It is the next day, and basically what happened yesterday is I got home from the gym, laid on the couch, it was about 6:30 p.m. and just like went to sleep, and it was 1 a.m. when I woke up. Walked up to my room, went to sleep, and now it's 6:30 a.m. Like, I was literally so tired, that sun just drained all my energy. But yeah, I'm gonna edit this vlog up, vlog today, because you know I'm on that vlog, that vlog grind. So yeah, it's DC Heat. Running low in a Maybach, spraying that shit like an A-Rap. Streets say you going crazy, they got my young niggas going crazy. Mask up, nigga, head day. Got the sharp stick with me head day.